And Raghavendra Maniyar, maybe for the last 2 years, if I'm not mistaken, he had 2 years CEO club member. Imagine, CEO club member is a team.
You have to have a vintage, you have to have certain customers under you, and you have to have highest persistency with all those things, and the quality that the business they acquire year after year, and they achieve this. So my compliments to all the CEO club members. It's been a privilege to have four of them. And let me tell you, we have two of them are coming from Hyderabad, one is coming from Secunderabad, and one is coming from Guntur region. So this is CEO club membership qualifiers. And then we have, you all have seen, all the three MDRTs of APT zone are from Hyderabad region, and they have done a wonderful job. So again, out of that, Raghavendra Maniyar, Sushma Swaraj, for the last 2 years consecutively, they have been MDRTs. You need to understand, one particular thing which I am not very proud of is being that APT zone, we have very, very less representation as far as MDRT is concerned. So my request to all of you is that this is a worldwide known phenomenon. MDRT, when you put an emblem on your visiting card, when you go and meet up a customer saying that you are an MDRT qualifier, believe me, the respect you get is something you have to experience. That is what is called MDRT, and it doesn't happen so easily, because this is decided not by, you know, the company, this is not decided by the, you know, industry, this is decided by Worldwide Professional Association of Financial Consultants. This is the, you know, kind of recognition with every year the table they have qualified, 2019 table they have qualified by delivering in 2018 calendar year. So my compliments to all three of them for a wonderful performance. This is all about advisors. And we all know that in APT zone, most of our business, most of our recruitment of advisors, most of our, you know, even WFIP comes basically from the FC fraternity. Because we have started working on getting lots and lots of FCs, developing them, training them and developing them, and making sure that they build the teams. Today I take pride in saying that we have been consistently the highest, you know, agency managers and above promotions happening in the entire side channel. We have been consistently been producing more than 120, you know, agency managers and above, and we have got total 138 AM promotions in the year 2018 and 19. A big round of applause to all the qualifiers. 33.